Okay, what's going on?
Hurry, we're gonna miss it.
Yeah, hurry, we can't miss it. Hey, what is it? I saw everyone running and I just joined in.
There's gonna be a huge surprise live on TV. Maybe aliens landed or a dinosaur. An alien dinosaur!
Hello, I'm here to introduce the big TV surprise. It's me.
I'm changing the channel.
Hey.
Huh? Yes!
I'm going on a world tour of my company's many hotels. Some would call it a long vacation. I call it hard work with pool time. And while I'm gone, my company will be run by my most trusted advisor. Somebody who I know will do an amazing job. My goldfish, Goldie.
What?
Good luck, Goldie. Now it's time to vacation. I mean, work hard.
It looks like your old friend Goldie just got a huge promotion. You go, girl.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Oh, Dr. Connor.
We need your help running the speed company. Our new fish assistant. See you tomorrow.
Come smell.
You're trash, Brock. I missed the part where that's my problem.
Hey, Hank, how's the working world? More like, what an opportunity! Just make stuff up! I mean, you can do whatever you...
Hey, everyone. I should beat an old lady with a stick to get these crammed. Yeah.
Self? That seems selfish.
Strawberries.
Get the hell out of here!
Okay, look, guys, let's go.
See ya, chump.
Oh. How'd that get in there?
I did.
See ya, chump.
Yeah, great.
And don't put me on hold again! And they hung up.
No! Oh, maybe we can find out what's going on with him from this press conference he's giving on TV!
They stole it from me, Carmine! They took it! That was today! Today!
This is all my fault. I told him to take over the company. It seemed like such a good idea.
You gave him a lot of power, and he got a lot of corrupt. It's almost like those two things are related.
Well, they're not gonna be related for long. Come on, let's go get our friend back. Yeah! I want a meeting with Hank, now.
Lady with a stick.
Hank, this isn't you. You're turning into a bad guy.
Enough is enough. You're coming home.
Get in there.
lucky little Goblin Jr.
Not golf!
You were an embarrassment to him.
There's no coming back from this!